يثبت الله الذين آمنوا بالقول الثابت في الحياة الدنيا وفي الآخرة.
But the traditional position is anyone who commits shirk with uluhiyya commits shirk with rububiyya. We don't hold this position that the mushrikeen knew a type of tawheed. We believe they were mushrikeen in tawheed, uluhiyya, rububiyya, and asma wa sifat. This is what the issue is alluding to. Why Ibn Taymiyyah made this taqseem, this difference, is to claim that those who do istighatha through the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam are falling into polytheism, like the mushrikeen, to declare the Muslims as disbelievers.
Wallahi, I heard this before. Asrar Rashid said this before in the debate he had with Abdurrahman al-Salafi. He said that the taqseem of tawheed, Ibn Taymiyyah brought it. And I personally believe that only came from lack of reading, Sheikh. Wallahi, la shak. Because this issue of taqseem al-tawheed ila thalath aqsam, Ibn Jarir al-Tabari said it before Ibn Taymiyyah. Ibn Battat al-Akburi said this. Abu Hanifa said this. It's min al-gharaib to say Ibn Taymiyyah said it. Rather, Ibn Jarir al-Tabari said it, Surah al-Fatiha. Surah al-Fatiha. Open it. His tafsir, and you find him when he talks about Ihdina Sirat al-Mustaqim, Iyaka na'budu, al-Rahman al-Rahim. He brings taqseem al-tawheed. Rather, it's... Sheikh, sorry. Sorry.
Salt with the cup.
Rather, it's an ijma' la khilafa fi. There's an ijma'. Allah said it in the Quran. Allah said it in the Quran. Allah says, رَبُّ السَّمَاوَاتِ وَالْأَرْضِ وَمَا بَيْنَهُمَا. رَبُّ السَّمَاوَاتِ. Listen to this. رَبُّ السَّمَاوَاتِ وَالْأَرْضِ وَمَا بَيْنَهُمَا. That's Tawheed al-Rububiyya. فَعْبُدْهُ وَاصْطَبِرْ. Tawheed al-Uluhiyya. هَلْ تَعْلَمُ لَهُ سَمِيًّا. Tawheed al-Asma' wa-Sifat. And by the way, تَتَبْعُ وَالْإِسْتِقْرَاءِ is a دليل. Do you know that, right? تَتَبْعُ الْإِسْتِقْرَاءِ is to follow up the evidences and to reach a final conclusion. But you know why they don't want to distinguish between Tawheed al-Uluhiyya and al-Rububiyya and al-Asma'i wa-Sifat? It's because they want to fall into shirk in Tawheed al-Uluhiyya and smish them together and keep it together. Shaykh Ustadh Ibn Taymiyyah only followed that which was before him, who said it. So there's a kitab I'm going to advise you all to go and read. تَقْسِيمِ التَّوْحِيدِ إِلَىٰ ثَلَاثِ أَقْسَامٍ, written by Shaykh Abdul Razak Ibn Abdul Muhsin al-Abbad. He wrote it and he brought, I think, over 20 scholars who said it. 20
from
scholars.
From the Salaf.
Abu Hanifa said this. Our Shaykh is meant to be a Hanafi, Asalatan originally. Ibn Battah is a Salaf. He said in his Kitab al-Ibada. Oh yeah, by the way, also Abu Qasim Hibatullah al-Alaka'i said it. And Abu Qawamir Hujja, Abu Qasim al-Taymi. All of these are min Qurun al-Mufaddala.
So
that's one point. Another minute left. Alhamdulillah, my time is full of barakah.